The next thing I'm going to do is bus all my drums to an auxiliary track so that I can add an effect to all the drums at the same time instead of just doing one at a time. Right? What I'm going to do is I'm going to set all of these to bus 7/8. I'm going to set the output to each one of these tracks to bus 7/8. And then I'm going to create an auxiliary track that's going to accept that bus 7/8. That's going to be a stereo one and put the input at 7/8. So that when I play it now, it's going to play through this one track only. So if I mute it, there's going to be no drums. I could also add an effect to it, and I'll add maybe just a little bit of a maximizer on it just to give it a little bit more of a kick.